I'm excited about this fish. This is easily the best batch of rainbow shiners we've ever had. They're fat, they're plump, they're active. They're starting to color in already, which is awesome. Now, a lot of the ones that don't have any color will probably also start coloring up. So it's probably a good mix of males and females in here. But hopefully it's showing up on camera how pretty they are as they start to color in. And they'll get even better.